Hello everyone. How are we doing today? So today I'm just gonna potentially hopefully have possibly a new I guess free-ish what is it called? If I look at achievements right here, so right here, know if you guys recall last month, when I completed the Tower of Terror, I received one talent point for free. And there's a chance that I might get another one completing the Tower of Terror again. So let's see if I completed it or if I didn't, or if I did not. Really laggy here, but oh well. Yeah, sorry, I was just going to check my inventory is full or not. Because I think I'm gonna get a lot of items, so I just want to make sure. Oh yeah, I think I got plenty of space, but just to make sure, let's put some offers. Oh, nice. It sold. Love to see it. Love to see it. Some sales. So, all of this, tier 11s. 641. So I mainly just want to make some little space just in case we get like 100 items, because I saw people get like 64 items, so who knows, might get that. So let's do it, let's do it. Let's see if we completed it or not. They did not say what infinity the last floor 30 was, but it just happened to be dark. So, oh, nice. I got a key. 31 items. Oh, if it proc, I would have gotten 60. 62. But I had a 15% chance, but oh well. Okay, I got another key. That's amazing. Did Tower of Terror again. Got another Titan Soul, which is useless to me now. What hero am I gonna use it on? What? Oh, I re my trophy leveled up. What? I didn't. Okay. Okay. Did I sell these? Yeah. Sold some, but. So does that mean I got another talent? Oh no, I don't see it. I did not get another one. Man. Oh well. I got excited, but I guess not. It is what it is, guys. So yeah, that's really, of course, I get undercut here, but let's see how much these items are worth. 32. Tier 13. 30. Wow. About gonna be like 200 mil or so, at least. Nice. Polonia run. We also got a key, so let's do that real quick. Collect. So hopefully we get a new blueprint, but if not, I wish I got I would hopefully I'll get some repair kits. So let's see. Okay, nope. Oh, come on. Useless, useless. All useless items. It's unfortunate. But yeah, let's do another Polonia run real quick and do that real easy. Yeah, should I? I've been debating on I should spend the skill because now that I have basically all the heroes I can ask for now. Oh yeah, actually, what I can do, let me see. Yeah, maybe next video. What I can do, inventory, let's use this. This hero, it's gonna take very long time to recover, so let's do this. One more level, actually one more quest, and she will be we'll get that last skill, so let's do that. Let's see, what can she do? Maybe I do. Nice. In about 2 hours, we will get the skill. Unless it just finished right away. Oh, did not. Okay. All right, guys. So we'll see how she does, and I'll see you guys later. Take care, everyone. Bye.